Green Lane down the front stretch for the final time today.